Google surprised the Android app developers by releasing developer preview of its latest Android operating system, Android N, very earlier. Usually, Google will announce about its new Android version at its I/O developer conference only. Android N provides multi-window support, that is, it adds support for displaying more than one app at the same time. On handheld devices, two apps can run side by side or one above the other in split screen mode. On TV devices, apps can use picture-in-picture mode to continue video playback while users are interacting with another app. That is, Android N allows several apps to share the screen at once. For example, a user could split the screen viewing a web page on the left side while composing an email on the right side. And Android N introduces several new APIs that allow apps to post notifications that are highly visible and interactive. Android N extends the existing remote input notification API to support inline replies on handsets. This feature allows users to quickly respond from the notification thread without visiting your app. With the direct reply feature in Android N, users can quickly respond to text messages or update task lists directly within the notification interface. On a handheld, the inline reply action appears as an additional button attached to the notification. When a user replies via keyboard, the system attaches the text response to the intent you had specified for the notification action and sends the intent to your handheld app. Android N also allows you to bundle similar notifications to appear as a single notification. Users can expand each of the notifications and perform actions such as reply and dismiss on each of the notifications individually from the notification thread. This is similar to the notification stacks feature in Android Wear. For example, if your app creates notifications for received messages, when more than one message is received, bundle the notification together as a single group. A notification group imposes a hierarchy on the notifications comprising it. At the top of that hierarchy is a parent notification that displays summary information for the group. The user can progressively expand the notification group and the system shows more information as the user drills deeper. You can get the Android N preview on your device by opting into the Android beta program to receive over-the-air updates to your device, or by downloading an Android N preview system image and installing it on your device. You can receive over-the-air updates to preview versions of Android by enrolling your compatible device in the Android beta program. These updates are automatically downloaded and will update your device just like official system updates. The compatible devices are Nexus 6, Nexus 9, Nexus 5X, Nexus 6P, Nexus Player, Pixel C and General Mobile 4G. The N developer preview runs from 9th March until the final Android N public release to AOSP and OEMs planned for Q3 of this year.